Okay, now I can say follow the last video because I already created another video talking about the English translation for Chinese. And this, because from the sound, right? The sound is English sound, right? So I want a translation for Chinese. We do a lot of time Chinese to English and that times English to Chinese. And you can see who is me. I'm here, right? I'm here. So I think that sound. Last video, we already finished the sentences in that musty morning when I saw your smiling face, right? So then you only look at me and I was yours, finished. So if you do not, try to follow the last video, but now we continue. But when I turn around, you are nowhere to be seen. You see here? And how I see that here, okay? You see here. Really happy. I'm really happy. My favorite. When I do that on here, continue to follow here.
In this musty morning,
when I saw your smiling face, you only look at me, and I was yours. Okay.
When I come around, you're nowhere to be seen.
Okay, stop it here. Okay. I want to sit down here.
They look at me, and I was yours. When I come around.
Okay. Yeah.
You're nowhere to be seen.
See, okay, you're nowhere to be seen here, right? Let's translate for here, okay? So, but when I turn around, you're nowhere to be seen, right? Okay, how say that in Chinese? Okay, we can do it, okay? But you already learned but in Chinese, right? But you say 可是, right? Okay, how about the 但是? 但是 they work, okay? 但是 and 可是, both they work. 可是壮个毛人办事, 但是壮个毛人可是, okay? So, 但是, okay, 但是 what? When I turn around, you are nowhere to be seen, right? But when I turn around, when means 当 we are here. 问当我转身的时候, okay, I don't know where you are. Okay, nowhere to be seen. Okay, 我不知道你在哪儿. Okay, 我不知道你在哪儿. Okay, 我不知道你在哪儿. The question here. Okay, here we have a lot of questions here. Okay. We have a lot of sentences, I mean, okay. 但是, okay, 但是, okay. 拼音, right? 但是, okay. Or you like to say either one. 可是, okay. 但是, or 可是, here. 当我, oh, 当我, okay, here. 转身的时候, okay. Okay, now they work. Okay, the character is incorrect around here. Okay. 但是 is it here? Here, okay. 但是, okay. 但是当我转身的时候, okay. No worries, we are almost here. 但是, or 可是, let, okay. 当我转身的时候, okay. 但是, first of all, finish, 但, four tones, 是, four tones, okay. Or 可, number one, 可是. Both means but, okay. I might prefer keep the 但是 okay. Here, okay. We are here. Here, okay, so 但是但是 or you want to say 可是 either one after you both 名字 but but what 当对当我转身的时当我转身的时候，当 in that case means when. In that case, that means 当 have another meaning to. Okay, 当 become. We talking later. Talking the time. 当名字 when. Okay, when. When I turn around. Okay, 当我 okay, 当我转身，转身。Okay.当我转身的哇的当我转身 OK 的的时候当我转身的时候的时候 see look here 当我转身的时候 OK here 的 what I see here当我转身的时候，我不知道你在哪儿。我不知道你在哪儿。我可能看不见你在哪儿。Both they work, okay? A lot of sentences you can see here. Okay? 我不沟通。我不知道。知道。我不知道 ，OK， 能你在哪儿 ？OK， 我不知道你在哪儿，我不知道哪在哪儿 ，OK， 我不知道，我知道你。我不知道你 then what 你在哪儿你在哪儿 OK 我不知道你在哪儿哪儿 question here 在哪儿 OK what does it mean here 不知道你在哪儿 OK we say here OK 但是 but但是 let's figure out here. Okay. 但是 or 可是 keep what? You want to keep 可是 it is okay. I think probably you were familiar for 可是 if you learn the level basic. Okay. Because 可是 go first, you got to learn for but. 可是但是 either one. Okay. 但是撞个毛呢可是 I keep the 但是 more common. You want 可是 it's okay.但是哦，可是 from here, but, see here, but, then, when I turn around, when, the when here, in that case, 当我转身的时候 ，when I 我 turn for what? In that case, it's body, right? Turn is 转 ，what 转？Here, 身 is a body. 身 is a body. In that case, Chinese more specific is turn my body. Turn my body. 就是I turn around. Okay, I turn around definitely is body. But Chinese they say here, 身 means body. 身 from the 身体 the 身 from the 身体 Okay, 身 body.Turn my body 的时候 ，OK, kids here. 时候 is time. OK, 的时候。In that case, here, OK, 的时候 is time. We like to say something 的时候，名字 when. OK, let's finish here. OK, so finish. 当我转身的时候 ，when I turn around, turn around, 转身的时候。我不知道 I don't know 我不知道你 at where 你在哪儿你在哪儿、OK When I turn around You are nowhere to be seen Nowhere to be seen 在哪儿哪儿都没有 OK So here First figure out here OK First figure out here 当 plus theThe 时候 together is 名词 when. When, okay. I say, 当 okay. 当 okay. 当当 let's 开始 pronounce the 当 okay. The first one, by itself, when or become, in that case, we talk in the time, 当名词When, okay. If 当 is 名字 when, right? Okay, 当名字 when, yes. 当名字 when, and what's this? 当当伤心的时候 okay. Here, you can sit down here, okay. Okay, 当我 okay here.I see what typing I get here. Here. 当 Only say 当 here. I can type in here. 当 okay. The first one here. That's the character pronounced the 当 Means when, okay? Means when. Can you move here? No, okay. I want to drop that one here. Guys, you can? Okay. Here.I want to say here, okay, 当 again, 当 and, okay, another one, 当 okay, 伤心的时候 okay, 当伤心的时候 both 名字 when, you can say, you can only say 当Or you can say 当 something 的时候 Okay, here you can say 当 something 的时候 Both they work okay, Both they work, okay So let's see here, okay Let's see here I want typing pinyin here, okay You know this one, 当 Okay, let's see that here 当 The pinyin here You see the pinyin here, right? This is 当 first one This one 当 This character pronounced 当 You know this one here当 plus 当 plus 的时候的时候 here both 名字 when you can say 当名字 when you can say 当 plus 的时候名字 when ok some meaning when in that case 当 plus 的时候 together here 当 plus 当 you see here当 plus 的时候名字 when when I turn around 当我转身的时候 when I turn around ok then you are nowhere to be seen nowhere where 哪儿都没有 where nowhere nowhere to be seen that means 我不知道 I don't know where you are right ok so you can say 我不知道 I don'tDon't know. 你在哪儿 Okay, I don't know 你在哪儿 That means nowhere to be seen. Okay. 哪儿 Also, directly translation, you can say 哪儿都没有你 Here, 我不知道 I don't know. Where are you? Nowhere to be seen, right? Because nowhere. 哪儿都没有你All the chocolate translation you can say here. Okay. 哪儿都没有你。 哪儿都没有你。OK, here, 哪儿都没有你。OK, 哪儿都没有你。哪儿？哪儿 ？Here, right? 哪儿 ？OK, 哪儿都没有你，哪儿都没有你。OK, 哪儿都没有你，哪儿都没有。OK, here, 哪儿？哪儿都没有你，哪儿都没有。Only work, you can say nowhere to be seen. Nowhere, 哪儿都没有。Nowhere, nowhere, 哪儿都没有。Nowhere, 哪儿都没有啊。Nowhere, okay, 没有，哪儿都没有。Nowhere, become 哪儿是 where, 哪儿都没有你。Nowhere to be seen, 哪儿都没有你。Or can say 哪儿都看不见你。See, can make a lot of sad meaning, okay? Can say 哪儿都看不见你。哪儿都看不见你，哪儿都看不见你，哪儿都看不见你，哪儿都看不见你，哪儿都看不见你。Nowhere to be seen, 哪儿都看不见你。Okay, here, here, this is here. 哪儿都 here, 都看不见。看不见，你，我看不见你，看不见。Okay, let's see here. Okay, you know this one here, right? You know which one? 见 is to see, right? 看不见 ，no see, no see. 看不见你 ，no see you. Can see you, no see you.看不见你，哪儿 ？Nowhere can be seen. 哪儿都看不见你。I can say 哪儿都没有你。Either one, 没有你 ，that means no see you, right? Exactly, 产生哪儿都看不见你 ，because nowhere to be seen 看不见。Here 哪儿都没有你 ，why?Why say 没有 ？Because 看不见。Did I say this one they work? Yes. This one they work? Yes. Okay. 哪儿都看不见你。Just a turn. Just a turn. I'm just a turn, right? 哪儿都看不见。Then you are gone. Okay. Or you can say 不知道你在哪儿。I don't know where you are. Right? 不知道，不知道。你在哪 ？Because nowhere to be seen. Only work, okay? If you really want to say this one, directly translation, something. In Chinese, only work, only work. Okay, so which is, this one very common. 不知道你在哪 ？How, why I say, but I don't know where you are because nowhere to be seen, right?I say everywhere, not you, just nowhere to be seen. 就不知道你在哪儿，不知道你在哪儿 means 哪儿都看不见。I saw everywhere around, nowhere to be seen, right? Okay, then 哪儿都没有 哪儿都没有 because nowhere to be seen. Directly translation, that's one. But we like to see that's one very common. 不知道你在哪 because I look around. Know you. Okay. Nowhere to be seen. Okay. This one here. 当我转身的时候 when I turn around, 当什么形的时候当什么形的时候名字 when.When I turn around, 当我转身的时候 okay, nowhere to be seen, 哪儿都看不见你哪儿都看不见你 Also, I can see that one here, more emphasized. I can see, I just turn, 我一转身你就不见了 She looks very common. You can make a lot of sentences here. I can say, 我一转身你就不见了 Very fast I just turned I don't know where you are You're just gone Okay 我一转身 Okay Then 你就不见了你就不见了 Right 你就不见了 Okay 你就不见了 Here 我Little change here, right? I tell you why and very different. And keep which one, okay? 我 for translation only word 我 but for Chinese little different emphasis. 我一转 Why I say that? Because I know you know that you already learned this grammar. Okay, we just reviewed them. How we used. You already learned that. The how we used and when we used, okay? Then here.我一转身，我一转身，你就不见，你就不见，我你就不见，不见了。Here, okay, 我 here 一转身，我一转身，人，我一转身，嘿，我一转身，人，你的就。不见了。Down here. Very different. Okay, let's sit down here. Okay, you sit down here. Okay. 当我转身的时候 when I turn around, this directly translation. Okay, when I turn around.When I turn around, 当我转身的时候 In that case, I want to say that's one more emphasized, very quick. Okay, where? 一三米四九 You already learned that. 二是顺 One 就是 turn, you're gone. Where turn? Nowhere to be seen. Yeah, 就是 When my turn,Then you're gone, okay. 一三星的就是二十顺 We'll finish this one, do other things very quick, right? In that case, when I'm just turn, then you're gone. When I use the 一三星的就 more emphasize, it's very quick. You're gone. I just turn, then you're gone. When I use the 一三星的就 I can say, 我转身你不见了 I say, I turn the nowhere to be seen, okay? Then if I use the E plus the 就 emphasize when I turn, you are gone. You're very quick. My turn, you're gone. Because E plus the 就 二十顺 finish this one, the another one. Here, right? Here, right?I finish. I'm turn. You're gone. Right? 我一转身你就不见了 So then, If translation, this one, 白什么人来玩? This is top one because more emphasis when I turn, they'll go. This one here, directly translation. 我转身的时候, I turn, they'll go. Here is something when I turn, around. 我一转, when I turn, it's go. More emphasis the time where you gone is very quick. Okay, here. Is down here? Okay, so then, nowhere to be seen. Then I say, 你就不, you just cannot see you, just cannot see you, 不见了, 见 is see, 不见, cannot see, right? 不见, why cannot see? Because you are not here. That's the very top, okay? Is this one, this one all? Nearby for the directly translation. This one's okay. 我不知道你在哪, but short one. 不见了, nowhere to be seen. Very quick, very shortly, very common, thousand times. 不见了, some things maybe you forgot to put yourself up for some things. Then say, oh, I just turned. Nowhere to be seen. My fault, something, right? 就不见了, right? Maybe you forgot, right? In that case, you want to say, nowhere to be seen in Chinese. Very shortly, very common. Just say, 不见了, or just say, just, 就不见了. I believe that. 就不见了, when I turn, then you got, 一转身就不见了. So, the continue, we'll get here. Okay, so, but, when I turn around, 但是, 可是, 我一转身, okay, 我一转身, 你就不见, nowhere to be seen. Okay, continue. What is next? Okay. What next one here, okay. See, that one here, okay. Okay.
You hide my joy. And close the door.
You know how I love that song. Huh? You hide, walk away, and close the door. 你走了, walk away. 你走了, 你走了. Okay, here, typing that one here, okay. 你走了. Here, I said, 你就不见了, okay, 你就不见了, then how, because that means 你走了, okay, you had walked away, 你走了, okay, I want to clean that one here, clean that and clean that, okay, all I want to clean. Okay, very quick here, right, okay. And that one here, okay. And that one too either. What they say, okay. You hide, walk away, and close the door. Which one is new character? Okay. Yeah. Okay, that one here, that's the one. That's one clean. That's one here. Here, okay. Mm-hmm. All on the clean look less nice. Okay. Here. 你走了。你走了. Okay. You had walk away. Away 走了. Okay. Walk. You had walked away, right? 你走了, 门, 关上了门, 关上了门. Okay, 你走了, 关上门. Always relaxing, 把门关上了, 你走了, 把门关上了. 你走了, 就把门关上了. All it work. But here, exactly translation here, right? I like to say here, 你走了. 你走了, 然后 here, 你, 走 because walk away, right? Okay, say you had walked away. 你走了了，把门关上了。Much better. Or you can say 就把门关上了。Okay. Okay, here. I like to see that one here. Here. 就Here, that's right here. Okay. 就 Oh, here. 关上了 Okay, here. 门就把门关上了 Okay. 就把门关 Much better. Okay. 就把门关了 Okay. Here. Okay. Here.Why use the 就 How use the 把就把门关上关上关上了 okay 就 just just把门关上了。Here, how do you say? 就把门关上了。门关上了。把就把门把门关上了。把门关上了。Okay, here. Let's pick out. 你走了。You had walked away because of the past tense here, right? 你走了。你走了, right? 你走了。You had walked away. Walked. Here.And see here. Walked away. 走了。Who? You. 你走了。OK. OK. 人然后然后 close the door. And close the door, right? OK. Close the door. Close. 关门。The door, we say 门 The 关 means close. 关门 together here. Close the door. 关 always like I say, 关上了门。关上了门。Close the door, okay? Very different. You can say 关门。Okay, you can say 关上了门。Here, I give you the full name. 关上。关上 close 关上 you can say you can only say 关门 you know this one you can say oh here let's see here little different here okay you can say 关上了关上了 closed 关上了关上了 something's a window something's a door something's a box something's a computer right电脑 computer 关上了，电脑关上了，关上了，关上 ，OK， 关上 is closed 的，关上了 past tense， 关上了，电脑关上了 ，computer turn off right， 关上了 ，OK， 门关上了，门 is a door， 门关上了。The door closed. The door closed. 门关上了。电脑关上了。Something window. 窗户。窗户关上了。Something you want to 关上了。Maybe for the car, the door. 车门关上了。门 is a door. 车 is a car. 车门。车门关上了。Okay, maybe I can type in that one here, right?Typing, okay. Typing here, okay. 车门关上了 ，right here， 车门关上了，车门关上了 ，OK， 车门关上了 ，OK， 车门关上了，车门关上了 ，OK， 车门。门，车门，哎呀，门不开，车门关上了。Here，OK，、okay, 车门，车门 ，OK。Here， you can see here， 车 is a car，OK、okay,。门 is a door， 车门 the car door， 关上了，关上了 ，OK。关上了，关上了 means closed because the past tense closed. What? The car door, 车门关上了。OK, 关上了。It means closed. What? The car door.车门关上了 ，OK。那 you not say 车门 ，now it's just the door closed 门。门 ，the door what？ 关上了 ，the door closed。你走了，门关上了 ，OK。Exactly translation here，OK、okay?。You had walked away。你 walked away because the past walked。你走了。OK, 门 and 门关上了。And if you really want to say 和 right, I don't want to say 和 in that case means 人然后关上了门。OK, 关门门关上了。门关上了 they work, I say 关上了门 both they work, OK, let's think out the diamond here, OK. 你走了门关上了 who did do that then?You right, 把门关上了，门关上了。How? How could you have 把 as keep? You have to keep the door then close. How you close this one? You need to keep the door then close. 把 you need to keep. You want to say hold, hold, keep both the word means you hold this door, keep the door. Okay, then you can close the door. Right, hold, close.把门关上了 They work. The Chinese here more specific how you close the door. I need to hold the door. I need to keep the door. Then closed. How close? Okay, you can say 门关上了门关上了 Okay, the door closed. But in Chinese, more common like I hold this door. I keep this door. Then closed. 门关上了Then what's here? 把门关上了 OK, you know how can use the 把 right? OK, for the keep that, keep what? Keep the door. Hold the door and close. 把门关上了 I'm not finished yet here. Then 就我们就 just 把门关 In that case, more emphasized, right? Just close the door. Just.Close the door. In that case, more emphasis. Okay, I'll say here. You had walked away. 走了 just close the door. You 走了 when, okay, you had walked away. You had walked away. 你走了 then just close the door. 就把门关上了 Very emphasis. Then you.Had walk away, then close the door. 就把门关上了。Okay, so one the easy one, 就是你走了，门关上了。你走了，门关上了。I want to say, keep, 就把门关上了。就把门关 just 把门关上了。Because we learn the Chinese language, you have to know local person, like say what, okay?In that case, the meaning, okay, from the lyrics, the meaning, more prefer hide, walk away, then boom, close the door, very quick. Just close the door, no follow, okay, okay, cannot, right? Close the door, okay, here, 就把门关上, also, 关上了门, either one, here, 就把门关上了, also, you can say,关上了门 either one. 你走了关上了门 You had walk away then 关上了门门 okay, 门关上了 Both they work okay, If you want me, I can type it like here okay, Or you can say 关上了门 okay, 关上了门关上了门Both work, okay. 关上上关上了，关上了门，关上了门。Second tone, 门关上了门。Here, 关。关上了门 ，either one, both of them. You can say 关上了门 ，you can say 门关上了。Okay, here we done here. Okay, okay. So when okay, then when will I see you again? Oh, now down here. When in that case, we don't say. When 什么时候？什么时候 see you again 再看见你呢什么时候 OK We OK here When will I see you again 什么时候 When 我会再看见你呢 Oh See down here什么时候 ？OK， 来，我会再看见你。你呢？ Yeah. 什么时候？神 ，is it here？ 什么 ？I don't want to give tongue tongue 什么？什么时候？什么时候我会我会 OK 什么时候我会 OK 再看见你你呢？什么时候我会再看见你呢 ？How we sit down here? 什么时候？什么时候 ？It's when. OK. 什么时候？神。什么时候我会再看见你呢 ？OK. 会。什么？什么时候？时候？什么时候 ？Together here, okay. 什么时候 ？Together is means when, okay. In that case, we use the 什么时候 ？Okay. Okay. 会再 is again. 再看见你。看见你呢？什么时候 ？Here, let's sit down here, right? 什么时候 ？When? Questions here. 什么时候？什么时候？我 I will 看见你 ，see you, right? They not say see you. 再
again, 再看见你 ，here 嘿，看见你 ，see you，see you， 看见你 ，see you。Then they say again， 再看见你 ，not see you， it's again， 再看见你，再看见你呢 ？Question here， 什么时候我会再看见你呢？Okay, the way you don't have the say. But I say, I just want to feel comfortable because they say, when will I? Will is a way, right? 我会 I will, okay. 我什么时候再看见你呢？我什么时候 I'll just say, 我什么时候我再看见你？You can, you don't have to. Okay, up to you. Okay, 什么时候 the first Chinese. Again, if you're watching the video, you know I always say it here. Chinese, the sentences, the time more prefer the sentences the first. Go first. Okay, here 什么时候 is the time. Ask when. Okay, 什么时候呢我再看见你呢 when will I see you again? 什么时候我看见你 now again 再看见你的再 work for here 再看见你的 will 会再看见你我会再看见你什么时候我会再看见你呢 ？Okay, let's see here. Let's see here. When will the sky stop to rain? Okay. Yes. Stop to rain. They don't want the rain, right? They want a sunny, beautiful day. Nice day, I can see you. If not nice day, how I see you? Right. 什么时候我会再看见你呢 ？Let me see here.When will the sky stop to rain? Okay, let's pick up here, right? The first, I want clean that one here. Clean that one here, okay? Want clean that. Clean that one here, okay? All clean because we need that one here, right? Yeah. Here, we need that one to eat there. Okay. Clean that. Here. And here.Okay. Here. All clean. Okay. Let's see here. When will the sky stop to rain? Okay. When? 什么时候 You know that here. 什么时候 Okay. And then the sky, 天空天空 stop 是停止 okay, 停止 okay, oh no 停止 okay, 下雨 no, okay.I use a lot of n, right? Keep up, say okay. The n in that case means just the sound is subtle, no meaning. Because, no question, because here we already have a question, 什么时候 right? Okay, here. 什么时候 okay. When? 什么时候什么时候 You can use this one. Make a 什么时候 When you're talking to your coworker, classmates, friends, neighbor, whatever, 什么的要 say 什么时候 When 什么时候学中文 What was that Chinese? 什么时候哒哒哒去图书馆 go to the library? 什么时候哒哒哒 work 工作 how to work? 什么时候 So you know that 什么时候 means when 什么时候 when 什么时候 什么时候 OK let's sit down here OK 什么时候 OK here 什么时候Okay, next one. 什么时候？什么时候？什么时候 ？When? Okay. 什么时候 ？For what? 天空停止下雨。Okay. 天空停止下雨。停止。OK 天空停止下雨 OK Here 天空停止 ，OK。天空停止 ，OK。天空停止 ，what？ 下雨 ，OK。下雨呢 ？Forgot 呢 ？OK， 呢？Question here. No. Okay. Let's take out here. Okay. Usually we say diamond here. Okay. We say here. Now we say, 什么时候 is okay? When? But 天空 is sky. 天空 is sky. But usually, when in that case, very common, we drop the 空. We say 天 is sky. Because.Why I say 天空 Because I think, I know you guys learned the 天 means day, right? 今天明天的天 is by itself is a day, right? In that case, if I say 天 a day, you confuse. I want you to know this 天 is we say 天空 is sky. But usually, I can drop this one. Then you know in that case, not day.It still means 天空 However, I don't use the 空 I say 天 Because I say rain The rain from the sky Not from the day, right? So then the 天 From to the 天空 In that case, the 天 is means sky However, I don't use the 空 Only say 天 In that case, it's sky Because 下雨 Raining from the sky Not from day, right? Okay.But also, I want you to know the 天 from the 天空 I dropped the 空 In that case, 天 It is the sky If you say, I forgot, you can see here 下雨 However, the 天 is definitely not day It means sky, okay 天 from 天空天空 it means sky I don't have to use that here, okay 天停止下雨 Stop by itself StopBy itself, Chinese, 停止 stop, 停止 or sometimes they say 停 or sometimes they say 止 both means stop, but 停止 is stop the full name. You can only say 停 you can only say 止 both they work, okay? 天空停止 sky stop to rain, 下雨停止下雨Stop to rain. No, no meaning here, just soft. No meaning. The sentence makes soft. Because how? 什么时候 is a question. When sky stopped rain, right? No, no meaning. Just make a sentence soft. Okay. So, but we not really like to see that sentence. Here, directly translation. I want you feeling comfortable. When we like to say, 天不下雨。And that's it. We now relaxing, 停止下雨。Relaxing, 不下雨。不下雨。不下雨就 stop to rain. If say, 天不下雨呢 why you tell me 停止 Because I want you to know, stopped.In Chinese, your translation stop is 停止 They say 停止 they say don't say 不 Okay? But when Chinese, we don't like to say stop, 停止下雨 They say not really common, okay, not really common. We like to say here, this whole sentence is, we like to say, 什么时候 okay, 天不再下雨了呢Not here. Yeah. Very common, okay? So you're really happy. Use a lot of really common sentences. Local person say here, okay? 什么时候 okay. Okay. 天不再下雨了呢 Okay, here. 什么时候什么十 second 后什么时候问什么时候什么时候去图书馆各个 library 什么时候工作什么时候问 OK 什么时候什么时候问 OK then here Here, 什么时候 uh-huh, okay. 什么时候了天不再下雨了呢 Okay. 什么时候天不 Second. 不再下雨了呢了呢 something here, okay. Maybe you ask, okay, let's look out here, okay. Okay, that's much better, okay. This one's a common, we like to sit down here, okay. So also from the conversation, I know from to the, what do you say, lyrics. Lyrics, they want a really short one, really short one, okay. Because we not learning lyrics, we learning the sentences, the common words, okay? So, 什么时候天不再下雨了呢？天 Even for the lyrics, maybe they need to figure out how to pronounce as the sounds is beautiful. We don't care the sounds beautiful, we care the common, we care how common, very common Chinese like say,That's meaning the sentences because we don't say lyrics, we don't sing it, right? We just translation for Chinese people like to say what they like to say. Okay, here. 天, okay, 天不再不再下雨 Okay, here. Learn up.什么时候 will okay here right? 问天 here 天 from 天空 you see that here? Okay, let's see down here down here. Okay, the 天 from 天空 see I don't say 天空 I just say 天 in that case 天 is sky not day okay 天 from 天空天 already explained here 下雨 rain to rain right?能不下雨 ，stop， 天不下雨了，了，天不下雨了，天不下雨了 ，past tense， right？ 能呢就是 subject， no meaning， okay here， 能 here， 在 again because they want to stop， not continue in that case 的在。再下雨，那不 OK，not say here 再下雨，所以干的不在， 不在 eat together. 下雨了，下雨了。了 is a past tense, right? To rain, it's raining. Past tense. 下雨了 together. Past tense. 下雨了。What is it? Stop. 不在。In that 在 is again, right? 不在。不下雨了。Let's see here, okay? Let's see here, okay? Let's explain for the grammar here, okay? Here. If I say 下雨了 it's raining because the past tense, okay? Until now. Past tense, until now. We don't know when, but still raining.下雨了 maybe a couple minutes ago, maybe this morning, maybe last night. 下雨了 means still raining. It's raining now. We don't know when because past tense, the. 下雨了 you can say, 不下雨了 let's stop. Okay, 不下雨了 stopped. Still the, from before until now, 不下雨了Just means they finished. 不下雨了 okay? In that case, the you can say now, stop. They already have 不下雨了 okay? We don't know when they stop. Still past tense. 不下雨了 Now they say, 不在不在不在 here means now continue. 不再下雨了不再下雨了 that means they stopped 不再下雨了 okay they not continue 不再下 not again okay so then what they say 什么时候 they say when that means still raining when will stop to rain right okay here here okay so I want you feeling comfortable here okay. 下雨了 raining okay 不再 not again not continue 不再下雨了 they stopped you can say不下雨了，不下雨了 ，let's stop. 不再下雨了，不再再 by itself, it is continue. 不再 ，not still, not continue. 下雨 ，very different. It's something different. 就是不再 ，more emphasize. They are not continue. 不下雨了就 means they stopped. Okay. If I say 不下雨了。Let me type it down here, okay, that's the case here, okay, here. If I say, 不下雨了 the rain stopped, okay. 不下雨了 okay, 不下雨了不下不下雨了不下雨了不下雨了 ，OK here. Then I say 不再下雨了 ，OK， 不再下雨了 ，where different， 不再下雨了，不再下雨了 ，OK， 不再下雨了。不再不再下雨了 Both the basic meaning stop rain. The first one, they just say stopped rain, stop. Second one, because it's 不再 means emphasize.Not still, not continue to rain. Okay, both means no rain. And second, 不在, more emphasis. Finally, they stopped. Because 在 again, in that case, not a, is they not again. They are not continue. 不在, 不再下雨了。不再下雨了, okay. 不再下雨了, not continue. Here, they say, well, they say, well, 什么时候? When?That means they still raining. So when you stop, when you will stop to rain. Okay, they say the sky, 天不再下雨。什么时候 the sky, when the sky will stop to rain. When will the sky stop to rain? 什么时候Stopped. Don't continue to rain. 宝宝天 here focus object subject. 天不再下雨了。天不再下雨。Okay. If I don't say 什么时候 I can the sky stopped to rain. 天不再下雨了。They are not continue. They are notstill because it's a 在 If I say 天不下雨了 The rain stopped If I use the 在 Not continue Not still Okay 不再下雨了 Here When That means I really want to stop to rain When will the sky stop to rain She look Where is strong, right? In Chinese here, both. Just the same thing here, right? When will the sky stop to rain? Because I want to see somebody else. She looked, let's say that here, right? Okay, we can make a sentence as 不在 Somebody may be so busy, right? They don't have time, right? Before they learn piano 也钢琴可能不再学钢琴了。They don't continue. You can say 不学了 ，stop 不学了 ，not study 不再学了 ，not continue more emphasize 不再 ，not continue not still. Okay, here, maybe say common word. Okay, 不再 ，maybe say coffee. Oh, okay.Somebody really like to drink coffee, right? Nothing meaning good, not good. I just the sentences. Maybe you say, oh, my friends not drink coffee anymore. 不再喝咖啡了。They not continue to drink coffee. You can say, 不喝咖啡了。I stopped. 不再喝了。More emphasis, not continue, still drink the coffee.不在 well, I don't want to say, say for Chinese. Some people maybe they study computer, right? 电脑不再学电脑了 So difficult. You can say 不学电脑了 I don't study Chinese. Always say Chinese, right? Don't say Chinese. Stop Chinese, okay? Here. I want to say another words, okay? So because this one, we say stop something. I don't want you guys to say stop Chinese. No. okay, we're talking computer. I say computer in Chinese. We say 电脑不学电脑了 Not study computer. Okay. 不再学了 That means before I learn computer. Now I don't want to continue still study.Okay, computer. 不再学电脑了。Okay, let's type it down here. Maybe that's the font grammar here. Okay, here. Here they work. Okay. 不再喝咖啡了。Okay. But my friends. Okay. 不再喝咖啡了。Okay. 不 second 不在 the fourth one 在不在
Okay.
不再喝。喝。不再喝。咖啡了。不再喝咖啡了。Okay. 不再喝咖啡。不再喝咖啡。What does it mean? That means before they drink a coffee, now they don't want to continue. They don't want to still drink the coffee. 不再喝咖啡了。Okay. 不再喝咖啡了。Okay. You say, you mean 不再, not continue, not still. Okay. You can say, 不喝咖啡了。不喝了。I'm 不再。不再 more stronger emphasize stopped.Not continue anymore, not still anymore, 不再 not again, not again, right? 不再 okay, here, listen, 不再下雨了，什么时候 when they stop to rain, right? 不再 here, okay, we okay here, for the grammar here, okay, so, 什么时候不再下雨了 that's it is the case here, we already here, already learned this one here, this one, very useful, 不再Maybe your friends always call you, right? Too much time call you, text to you, message to you, right? You may be unhappy for them. Don't call me, okay? Then friends, okay, 不再打电话了。I don't call you anymore, okay? Okay, not text to you anymore. 不再发短信了。不再打电话了。We're talking later, how about the 发短信 and 打电话 send the message.Or make a phone call. 不再 means not more again, not continue, okay? Not still, because they have 在 Okay, the last one, one second. When will I see you again? When will the sky stop to rain? See you guys next time. Bye-bye.